Hey everyone, Jay. Today we're watching the first episode of Wonder Egg Priority. Yeah, it's quite an unusual title. I remember very little about it, except that it's about eggs, and the animation was really, really good. So that's all I'm going off of. This should be fun. Let's do this. 3, 2, 1, go. Egg priority. Just stand in the road. That's split eye color, yes. This is already very weird. Oh, buried the bug. Give it a burial. I love it. Hi. Time is free? Okay. I already love this. That would suck a lot. The domain of children. Crunch. That's a really soft bed, but still crunch. You think? Oh my God. Yeah, this animation is solid. Rock solid. That's cute. So she doesn't go to school a whole lot. For some reason. This is another dream, clearly. Good thing. guess it'll be one of those things where reality and dreams blend together. Oh, that's messed up. And you don't know what's real. It's gonna be great. So that's why she doesn't go. Okay. Gets bullied. It's unrolling. That's unsettling. Oh, God, that's creepy. That is really freaking creepy. Oh. Is cracked. Look at that. This is really freaky. It's a girl. Okay. I don't know what the hell's going on, but I love it. Hell? I didn't think this was gonna be that kind of series. Oh my God. See no evils. Cute. Real cute. Oh. This is so freaking weird. Is this gonna be a series where a dream like legitimately overlaps with reality? Like if someone dies in this dream, are they gonna die for real kind of thing? Like, how is this gonna go? Right, that's really cool. Aha, there we go. Oh, in a dream world, okay. Truth. Any either. So this friend only gonna be in her dreams? She's not running, huh? Not running with her, huh? That is so messed up. I love those kind of pens. They're very cool. This is like reality now, right? Jumped or got pushed? Oh my God. That's the one, huh? Oh my God. That's why I come here. She's like, I don't think so. So is this a flashback? The time distortion in this is crazy. I should say the reality distortion is crazy. She's nice. It's really freaking cool. It's a cool little bed-like thing, like a little covered wagon. Yeah, kids will bully other kids for anything. All right, I have a comparison for this. That was a flashback. Oh, God. This give me Mawaru Penguindrum vibes. Very much. She gonna fight like pen stab? It's your dream, you're immortal. As long as it's still a dream. I don't know if it is or not. Overjumped, overjumped, overjumped. Come down, come down. Okay. Wait, would you have a hammer now? Oh my God. Yay. Crazy. To cheer up. super weird and amazing. Is this bleeding? How? Real bad. Oh, that's sweet. I would totally write down that. Some world. Ooh, no comment. Damn. That would mean yes. So I think that's what the Wonder Eggs are. Someone who's died. Okay. All right. All right. This one is going to be freaking weird. But that was amazing. I love this kind of thing because I never know exactly what's going on, which is part of the fun of this kind of series, is not knowing what is real and what it's not. And where there is an overlap of sorts, I guess. So, yeah. I assume everyone in the egg is someone who has died, and they're coming to help that person help. Or they're coming to the person who breaks the egg. Help them make up with their friend, who's also in an egg, so that means I's friend is someone else's egg, I think. Is that what I got from this? I don't freaking know. All I know is it was epic, and I love it. Animation is amazing. BGM is great. Characters are great. Story is messed up and it's awesome. That's all I got. I keep saying the same words. It's fine. Yeah, that was so good. I'm gonna love this one. Let me know what you thought. Bye bye.